Welcome to State of Anarchy. I know I've been recording Roblox and Minecraft a lot, but, I do have plans on recording Gmod. I just gotta figure out how to do it. And, I did read that there was a Steam recorder. So, yeah. Don't know what my dad's doing in the background, but whatever. Oh no, not a black screen. So this is free to play until the rebuild comes out, which is gonna be pretty sad because this is fun to play for about an hour after just wandering and looting. So I'll use my editing software to try and remove most of it. And I'm just walking around and running. Oh, I fell. There we go. Aw, service rifles now, semi-auto. That's sad. That's the M16A1 with brown instead of black. So, I've decided to finally use the Premiere feature because instead of uploading 3 videos today, you know, like the test and then the roses. Oh my god, the roses was perfect. I just cannot believe it recorded so well. And unlike OBS, debut will actually hide itself after you hit the record button. And you can even pause your recording. So I would do that with this game. However, confrontations are unexpected, and I don't have a second screen to quickly switch. Well, I mean, I do, but it's sort of useless as... Well, actually, I could connect it, but I'd have to set it up. Okay. Got a Makarov. Yeah, as I thought. Okay. Yeah, there we go, it's still loading. Don't like how there's gunfire in the background. More specifically, that way. And that's definitely not a Makarov. I have no chance against those people. Ooh. Wow. You're doing this me again. I've somehow already died. Well, anyway, we're spawned at a camp. That does absolutely nothing. We don't have a sidearm. Oh, here it is. Forgot that the glitch that happens. Come on, let me pick the Makarov. There we go. That wasn't at me, was it? I swear to God, if this game spawn me near a player. So that was unfortunate. Don't really care about my KDR, it's easy to die in this game. I mean, sometimes you don't hear footsteps, and really, I don't get into fights often. Oh, nope, never mind, my Makarov is down there. Two of them, wow. Very generous. If I only needed two. So that was an unfortunate accident, being spawned in a bad spot. However, I can't blame it on the game. It was right time, right spot for that person. And just like wrong spawn, wrong time for me. So this game is about looting and basically trying to survive. Still, I said that we probably wouldn't see much action. So gunfire right away. And then I die. Twice. First time seemingly out of nowhere. And this is a little choppy. That's fine, I know. I think I see him. So the amazing thing is, okay. Mazzy Rose, I remember that. I'm just sitting here typing away. Funny, I was gonna say that I was standing still and the guy was a bad shot. Guy was a good shot on the second one. Props to you, DSP. Can find some good loot over here. So my question is, how in the world did I spawn with 16? Ammo. Okay, whatever that is. Empty. Oh, that's garbage. Duffel. Yep, here's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna want a 7.62x39 because that's pretty common. So I'm gonna want 5.56. Here. Oop. Yep. We got a Gleal. I'd say Gleals are a pretty nice take on the AK. Bison suppressor. Well, I mean, this gun is a suppressor, so I'm not complaining. Now, 9x19 is incredibly common, so since I have two weapons now that take 9x19, I am going to stick with the Makarov. As uncustomizable as it is. Just got that Gleal too. It's very rare to get a kill exchange. You'd have to be incredibly lucky. And just want to play this. I can also lose track of time, so 13 minutes. It feels like it's only been 4 or 5. I might cut some of this out if I go on for too long. Can't keep with my days of 1 hour videos, like twice a day or whatever. Because, to be honest, there's some videos on my channel where they're less than 20 minutes and they still don't. Still don't have views. That says a lot about how good of a channel I am. Uninteresting and boring. I mean, yeah, at least I'm trying to change that. I can't even watch my own videos, mainly because of what the microphone does to my voice. It's a work grade microphone, and it just tones up my voice and makes me sound like more like a child. So I no longer have a 9x19. Ooh, Sharknet. Nope. I just realized that's a muzzle break. But too late. Saiga 410. Ooh, an OKP7. That's a gunshot. That's a gunshot. That's a gunshot. Oh god. Oh, that's legendary. Now, there was this one time yesterday that someone sniped me while I was looting, and it was really good loot, too. scared the crap out of me when that guy shot. Sega 410, I presume. Yeah, it's the only, possible thing, seeing as how I, pulls them up faster. Go. Let's let that load in. There we go. So unload ammo from that. Put some in there. There we go. I'm really liking this red dot. I am really hating this red dot. Shame too, I love the look of that red dot. Okay. Let's go back here. Because there should be a cult thing. Semi in full. Well, normally what I do is I leave my weapons on semi-auto, kind of semi-auto, and it stays in semi-auto until I really do need full auto, which, let's be real, and often. Odd. Oh, that's right rail. Bottom. Neat. My lucky day. That's... Actually, no, my very unlucky day. That's a muzzle break. I was hoping for suppressor, but we don't always get what we want. Let's try reattaching that. That would be a shame. I mean, that's a shame. I mean, imagine if it could really fit on. Right. I'll make the deal. I die right now. Right here, right now. This ends. This video ends. And I go to editing. I really wish I had that red dot. Well, there rips two shots. Ooh, I did not know shells stayed on the ground that long. So we just ripped off two shots. No, I don't know what to say. M4 or FAL? Three, two, one. Well, expecting to get snuck up on, but I didn't expect to hear. Bolts ripping. So I tend to keep ammo and. Generally. Really. Something I have, if I already have like ammo for it, no. I hate you. Dang it. So, I may not actually be able to record tomorrow because it's my mother's birthday. Yay! Actually, tomorrow's not her birthday. What am I talking about? I'm stupid. I honestly don't know which mag. Okay, here we go. What we're gonna do is we're gonna equip. Never mind. No, I actually need to drop. E33. Bring that here. What's that? 9mm muzzle brake. Put that there. Ooh. Alright, stop reading chat. Never mind. So, I wonder if those two shots connected at all? Or they just heard the shots coming from behind and ran? This is a heart pounding moment right here. So I've got it on full auto, and good thing I have a muzzle brake. So, one. Scenario one. They saw me, and they're aiming for a shot. Scenario two. They're looking at something. Scenario three, it was lagged sound. Well, I should say delayed. And this does look pretty nice. I could get an optic to work on it. it does make this better because this thing is loud. Let's hope it was just delayed sound. I don't. So I'm gonna go with delayed sound. That scared the crap out of me. An EOTech or something. An optic. Actually, I should really be using my shotgun. Close quarter fights. Fast Fire 3. I wonder what a Fast Fire 3 is. An attachment that's supposed to make it fire faster than I want it might allow you to fire faster. Never mind. The big reveal. Maybe it ramps up. It's an attachment thing. Nope. Cool on the foul. Ugh. Alright, let's see if I can get this to work. Now I can get this to work. Doesn't look as nice as the T1, but I'll take it. It works, you don't hear a complaint from me. There it is. Move that up there. Drop, that's sure. 3, drop. Alright, it's been just about 30 minutes. So, what I want to do is I want to fire off my setup in full auto. Semi-auto. Oh yeah, I forgot. 700 RPM, 308. That's gonna be some recoil. That's it, 10 rounds. Holy heck, that is fast. And that sounds awesome. Well, there you guys go. Thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing and liking the video, if you want. So we'll use the premiere feature, and thank you for clicking on this.